No reason to get out of bed. No reason to brush my teeth. No reason to wash my face.
Another day, I wake up thinking of you, Murphy.
Excuse me? Here. Give these to her.
Here, honey.
Thank you. Roses. Good.
One, two, three, four and five on his forehead, six, seven, eight. Eight zits. One less than yesterday. What happened to the missing zit? Where'd it go? One zit less.
Just make sure those numbers match the numbers that Henderson gave Carlson in the first quarter.
Just make sure those numbers match the numbers that Henderson gave to Carlson. Very important that those numbers match. Playwright eats macaroni and cheese for every meal. Likes women. 4,971,665,000,000 and change. And a lot of change. The song of love is a shriek.
What can I get for you?
A cheddar cheese omelet and a black and white milkshake, please. And some water.
I have nothing to do. I never have anything to do. There isn't anything to do. Nothing needs to be done.
Oh my God, the man is sick.
I'll take care of it. You fainted. You seem fine now.
You need something else?
You should eat something. Raise your blood sugar level.
Prevent the stroke.
Oh, I wouldn't do that.
Why don't you just leave me the hell alone? Thank you.
The truth is, there is no truth. There is no big picture. Only random events, accidents, and delusions. I have no job and no lover and no passion for anything.
Eggs and shake.
Amen.
Excuse me, miss. Why is my food making noise? I guess I shouldn't have eaten the noisy eggs. Probably wasn't the smart thing to do.
Because I said so! Now just do it! Now! Do it!
Excuse me.
Kelly. 09395872. Kelly.
There was a murder. A block from here. Right in the middle of the street. I saw it happen. I saw a murder.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
All right.
Sorry,
did
excuse
you,
me.
Did you see that just
see
now?
What
did
happened?
You see?
Are you okay? Is something wrong?
No, I, yes, something.
What is it?
Well, the cop doesn't think, no. This,
I see.
Yeah.
What? Can I buy you a drink? You want a drink?
Thanks. No, it 1 o'clock in the afternoon, I don't, yes, not.
I hear you. How about a cup of coffee? How are you?
Okay.
Can I tell me what happened?
Maybe.
My name is Adam.
I'm Donna.
Donna.
Adam. Good coffee.
It's Brazilian.
I ate an omelet. I think it was bad.
You feel okay?
Not really.
Is there anything I can do? It never works.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, of course not. You want to read some Dostoevsky?
Sure. Adam?
Yeah?
What do you do with yourself for a living?
I'm a theater director and a salesman. What do you do with yourself for a living?
Well, nothing. Not a thing. I was just fired last week. I worked as an assistant at a museum. But I think I was kind of bad at it.
Yeesh. What the hell is that?
Oh.
Mostly now what I'm doing is I'm just waiting, you know, figure things out. Until the next step of...
I'm a sick man. A mean man. There's nothing attractive about me. I think there's something wrong with my liver. But actually, I don't understand a damn thing about my sickness.
Side in Manhattan for a full week. We'll show you the press conference right after this.
I hop out of my yard and hop down the street when I spy something moving from behind a bush. Maybe it is something I can play with. Maybe it is something I can eat. I hop in its direction and my voice tells me, "Oh, Bonnie, be a careful bunny." So I hop with a very, very light foot over to the bush, and guess what I find? Another bunny. I say, "What is your name, bunny?" And she says, "Boo Boo," and we giggle. And then she steals the carrot out of my mouth, and she hop, hop, hops away. And my voice tells me, "Bonnie, you dumb bunny, she wants you to follow."
Then he took the gun and shot the man dead in plain daylight. And he looked like he was about to kill Donna, too. But for some reason, he didn't. The end.
Thank you, Joyce. Well, who'd like to start the discussion? Surely someone has something they'd like to say about the story. Donna. Milton.
Temptation.
Good. Kafka.
Civilization.
Too general.
Murphy, I don't want to play.
Byron.
He wrote Don Juan?
Yes, of course.
Murphy, I don't want to play. What did you think of my story?
Interesting. Didn't understand what the dream was supposed to mean.
It was about freedom.
That wasn't clear.
I thought it was obvious.
Don't get defensive. Be patient with yourself.
I am patient with myself. You're not patient with me. What would you do if you witnessed a murder?
Murder? Huh?
No, I mean it. You think you've seen a murder? Nobody else has seen it. Nobody has reported it. You don't even trust your own mind that it ever happened because it's only your mind and maybe you just made it up for some strange or sick reason. I mean, what would you do?
Well, I'd be careful of losing respect for reality. Reality is most important.
And why do you drink so much if you believe that?
I said I believed it. I didn't say I lived it. Amen. Don't get wiggy, Donna. It's not that cute past 21 or 22.
As soon as I find a job, I'm moving out of the
apartment. You can't.
I can.
You don't have any money. You don't. You're not.
I've lived there for almost 2 years now. I haven't paid you. It isn't right.
I own the building. I don't need the money. That's not what I... I love you so much I can scarcely breathe.
Murphy.
Don't respond. I just want you to know. It makes me feel good, just that you know.
George, hi. What's the matter?
Donna.
It's okay. Okay. Everything will be okay. Do you want to come upstairs? Is that...
Yes, please. But then he didn't have my. But I don't know if he. And by the time I think Bonnie could do that. Oh my God. I can't let. You know? I mean, I just can't, you know?
He's an asshole, Georgie. He's a complete and utter asshole.
Donna, why is it you always know how to make me feel better? Like, why do I put up with this shit? I mean, it never works out. Never. Just not or nothing, never. If it's him, tell him I'm not here.
Wait a minute. Who? If it's who?
Open up! Donna! It's Adam!
Hi.
Hi.
How did you know where I live?
I followed you.
Okay.
Can I come in?
You went to all the trouble of stalking me. I guess it would be rude of me to send you away.
Oh, hi.
Well, hello there. And you are?
Adam.
Adam. How biblical. Please sit. Have a seat. Take your coat off. Take your shoes off. Chill. I'm Georgie.
Hi.
Donna is a wonderful person.
Can I get you something? Some coffee or crackers or...
Crackers?
She's always helping people and getting things for people and seeing if anyone needs or wants anything. She's a wonderful human being.
Not really.
Who's better? Name me one goddamn motherfucking person.
I'll have whatever she's having.
Just water.
And some nice Xanax.
Water will be fine.
You see, you ask her for something, she gets it for you. Like some kind of Zen waitress. You know, I just figured it all out right now. What should happen? Matriarchy. Women live in large groups. Men go out and hunt things to eat. That's what should happen. No offense.
None taken.
Can you guys come to my birthday party?
Oh, when?
In 6 days. My mother's making it for me. Dinner. Sir Fuckhead won't be there.
Well, it's a plus. Always good not to have Sir Fuckhead there.
It'll be fun.
Wasn't very good, was it?
No. Not very good.
I told you, it never works.
Well, it doesn't seem to bother you.
No, why should it?
Yeah.
Maybe I'll just pretend that nothing really happened yesterday. I wish I had some guidance. I wish I could trust myself. You are supposed to brush your teeth. You are supposed to wash your face. If you don't do these things, your teeth will fall out and your skin will become infected, and then no one will love you.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Can I get a glass of milk or some help with honey?
Glass of milk and honey. Sounds good. Bring me some milk. Oh, could you put some honey in that? Milk is bitter. That milk is bitter. Words in June. Alone, unaccompanied, forlorn, secluded, deserted, out of the way, unfrequented, God-forsaken, Grandpa Pete. Dominga the Gypsy. Huh, Dominga. Gypsy to the world. Tarot card, palm reading, life reading, aura reading, coffee and tea leaf reading, past life reading, and astrology.
I understand that, but you have to comply with food and health regulations. Do you see the placement of these eggs? These eggs are too near the light strip. I mean, that is an obvious violation of health code number 441 and carries a $500 fine.
I didn't know. I'll fix it right away.
Well, I'm still going to have to report you. This makes 14 violations of the health code. I'm afraid that's not going to bode very well for you and your business, my friend.
Please, please. I fix anything. Anyway, I'm supposed to. Can't we work this out? I'm just open a few months.
Maybe
please.
There's something we can do. How much cash do you keep in your cash drawer?
Yes, hello. I'd like to report a robbery. A murder. Two murders. One yesterday and one today, but I think the one yesterday didn't die. I'm not sure.
Donna.
No, I'm not crazy. Yeah, this is real. Barrow Street, around, no, north of that. Yeah, my name, Agnes. Agnes of Ga. O-F-G-A-A. Agnes, yeah. My phone number? 909-8621. Oh, no, it was about 3 minutes ago. The body's probably still there, yeah. No, I did report it. I told this cop, God, what was his name? He had a banana. No, I don't think this is very funny. What do you mean?
Hey!
What the hell was that?
What? Nothing.
Nothing, huh? Nothing. You're a crook. You're just a crook.
I only took 100 from the guy. You offered me 250.
You're a humanitarian is what you are. I gotta go.
Where are you going?
See if the police come and find the dead body.
Wow, there's a dead body. Where's the dead body?
It's right around the corner. What, you don't believe me? I was there when the body died. I watched it happen. A murder.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yesterday also. I know it sounds crazy, Adam, but when I met you yesterday, when I bumped into you, I had just witnessed a murder.
And you didn't say anything?
Well, I wasn't sure. I thought maybe I'd made it up in my mind.
Are you normally psychopathically delusional?
No, I'm just going through a bad stage.
Right.
I swear, Adam. It all happened right here. I swear. I think.
Come on.
Well, that was a little better.
No, it wasn't. Not at all. It's really fine. A failure doesn't bother me. You want to read some Tolstoy?
No, not right now.
Why not?
Because I'm losing my mind, Adam. That's it. I am losing my mind. Hi, is this Domingo the Gypsy? My name's Agnes. And I was handed your flyer. I would like to come and see you. Really? Is it 3 o'clock in the morning already? Wow, is that too late?
tea leaves, palm readings, aura readings, tarot cards, astrology, past life readings, or guardian angel information.
No, I don't think...
Or I can do all of them at the same time.
You do all of them at the same time?
Hmm.
How do you do that?
Here, drink this. That's a special tea. It's a Babylonian tea. Doesn't taste so good, but it opens up your spiritual center.
No, you don't understand. I just wanted to ask you if the police were... Wow.
Here, cut this deck. Give me your right hand. Oh, my. Agnes, just sit there and do not move. Oh, my God.
What? What is it? What?
Agnes, you have fallen into a vortex. There are evil spirits. Evil spirits, they're all around you. They chill me. There is a man.
Yes.
A magician.
Yes.
A dark magician. Beware the dark magician.
Okay.
Now, he may have already appeared, but you must protect yourself.
How?
With the light of the Intrepid Orbit.
Where do I find that?
Now, I see here. There is a king of cups.
A cup king? Huh. What do I do when I meet him?
Oh, you'll know. According to your leafy arc, you have good intuition.
And my palm, do I have a good long lifeline?
Yes, but it all depends on your encounter with the magician and your compass to the Intrepid Orbit.
What?
Your guardian angel is named Gaumier, patron of locksmiths. Invoke him in times of trouble. Your aura is mucky. In the Gray family, a couple of freckles, need some work. See, you feel that you are not being loved the way you would like to be loved.
Who is?
My image of you in a past life is of a little Dutch boy carrying a pail of water up a hill. Do not fight. Do not close your eyes. Find reasons. Breathe. You feel okay?
Yeah. The blood is coming back into my brain now.
Good. For the special mixed reading, you owe me $75.
$75?
I will find a good reason. Good reason to have clean teeth. And a face.
Okay. Here we go. Accepting life. Smiling to the world.
Donna! Want a hot dog? stuck in the vortex.
And that was when he called me and he told me he didn't want to see me anymore. It was 12 o'clock at night, exactly 6 hours to the dot when he last, you know.
Right.
Here, darling, have some more poi.
I don't want any more goddamn poi. Don't you understand what this means to me?
No.
This is a very hard time for me, Mom. A very hard time. If it's him, I'm not here.
Yes, hello, sir.
Now, you listen to me. If you think you can just come here on my birthday and expect...
Oh, it's you.
Well, hi. Come on in. Join the big happy party.
Sorry.
There you go. It's a luau.
Thank you. Aloha, everybody. Georgie, this is for you, present.
Thanks. I've always wanted one.
So what have I missed?
Ha'oli la hanau.
Ha'oli la hanau, darling.
Yeah.
Party.
I followed you.
Isn't that romantic?
Well, yeah, it is sort of, don't you think?
No. No, I don't. I think it's a bit deranged. But I mean that in a good way.
I don't understand. Why are you mad?
Because you lie. Because maybe you're the magician, and maybe you're the king of cups, and maybe that's bad.
What?
Or maybe you're just a man. Representing nothing at all but weirdness and lies and a half-formed, not at all justifiable feeling of hope, leading nowhere to nothing. What a great pain. And who wants that, huh?
I'm not sure what you just said, but it doesn't sound like anything I'd want either. And yet here I am walking next to you.
And yet here I am walking next to you.
Even if you do think you're seeing murders everywhere.
Not everywhere. Only on this one block.
Right.
And only two. I only saw two murders. Maybe only one.
Right, right. Even if you think you saw one or maybe two murders.
I did see them, Adam. I really think I did. What if there's something awful, unworldly, or even perfectly explainable that's going on? What if people are being killed every day on that block by the dark magician?
What dark magician? There was a dark magician?
It's a figure of speech, you know. It's a bad guy. Every day, people are killed by the bad guy on that street, and I know what he looks like.
What does he look like?
He has a beard. What if I'm just losing my mind, and this is how it manifests itself in a demented panic?
You seem pretty sane to me.
And yet, here I am, walking next to you.
Wait a minute. My favorite philosopher, Grandpa Pete.
Formulating a plan. It isn't clear to me yet what the plan is, but I feel it involves a careful hidden identity technique.
Come on, seat. Counter?
I hate the counter.
Hey, come on,
counter. I hate the counter.
Come on, seat.
Oh,
Hello over there.
Hello over there.
Stranger.
Codependent.
I'm somebody else now. I'm part of the mystery. I will take action. I will answer the questions.
Hey, nice wig.
Red wig.
Stylish. Look, would you mind switching seats with me?
We want to share the home fries.
Yeah, we always share the home fries.
No, not at all. I'm just leaving. I'm going to go and take action.
Sounds great.
Go for it.
Yeah, red wig.
Action.
It's a magnetic kind of thing.
Please go away.
Why do you look so freakish? I mean that in a good way.
Shh, go home. Don't give me away.
What are you doing?
I'm investigating.
Don't you think the police should do that?
Come on, Adam. This is New York City. You know we don't actually have any police.
How long
here.
Have you been here?
3 hours. No, come on, you're
this
blowing
is ridiculous.
My No, I'm being a concerned civilian. This is good.
All right, okay. Where did they take place, the murders? Where were they?
Right in front of the Green apartment.
Okay, fine.
No, don't go.
That's right.
That is quite a story.
My name is Donna.
Here. Drink the tea. Great danger. The danger now is worse.
What should I do?
If I were you, I'd move to another city.
I'm not gonna move.
No, I knew you wouldn't. I'm just trying to help you escape your fate.
And what is my fate?
Horrible torture and then death. But of course, that is just about everyone's fate.
Not altogether an optimist, are you?
And why should I be? I tell people, move, hurry, run away from the danger, and they call me crazy. Everyone suffers and dies, and I can do nothing to stop it. This is a horrible world we live in. It's a terrible place, and there's no escaping. There is no escaping.
Well, what about the light of the intrepid orbit, the path to the sphere of favor? What about them?
No, it's hopeless. It's all hopeless. If the people don't want to listen to me, how can I help them?
And take $75 from them on top of it.
Go home. No charge. I'm going to bed.
Dominga, what do you think I should do?
Maybe there is no choice. Maybe there's nothing but what's in your nature to do. And maybe there will be a light or a path or something, but probably not. Probably nothing but misery and death. You wanted the truth, right?
Well, I'm not sure.
Please leave. Your face causes me great guilt and grief.
Oh. Okay. I'm sorry. Dominga, when objects and people all around you start making a rumbling sound, what is that?
It's possibly the song of the nefarious wraith. That's not a good thing.
Missed you in class last night, Donna. Missed you so much, I was in physical pain.
I must do something.
What can I do? Two people are dead or I'm crazy. Either way, action must be taken. Definite action. I must clear my head and know the truth. I must.
Listen, Bernie, I brought it.
Oh, you did?
Good. Yeah, here it is. Here it is, huh?
Oh, yes. Nice.
Think maybe you'll find some room up there for it?
Well, I don't know. We're really crowded. Jim. Sorry.
Maybe in a few months you'll find some room, huh? You know, maybe by then I'll find some work on a soap opera.
Excuse me, sir. I'm a casting director. Who's that young man over there? Right
there. Oh, yeah, that kid's in here all the time. Yeah, I think he's here now. No, I guess he just left.
Music videos. I do music videos all the time. You know, he's got a great face for that. I will cast him in a music video.
You can't just...
And he'll make a lot of money, and he'll get credit. Star Diner.
Yeah.
Finding his...
I could do music videos too, huh?
Good, all right.
Adam Jolly. Regional credits. Lots of Shakespeare. As You Like It, Henry V, A Midsummer Night's Dream. In Kentucky. Musical theater. Oh, gross. Starlight Express. List of commercials available on...
Because I said so! Just do it! Now! Do it!
Impossible. It isn't happening. It is a figment of a sick imagination. Calm down.
Donna?
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
The noise, the sound, the rumble. It was loud. It was coming from here, I think. I heard it. It's gone now. What was it?
It was the sound of my heart.
What are you doing here? Where's the super? You just sit here?
I love you. I want to love you in any way you want me to love you.
Please.
Name the way.
No.
Just want to hold you, please.
No holding.
Why do you take my class? Why do you live here and never pay me any rent? My heart goes out to you in all your oddness, your helplessness. I want to help you. I want to take you in my hands and sculpt you into the woman I know you can be.
The woman who loves you?
Yes.
This is a bad romance novel. I'm trapped with you in a basement in a bad romance novel. This is not love.
Then I will kill myself and you will watch me.
Oh, geez, no, don't, please.
Problem is, I don't really want to die. I just want to suffer.
Well, good. Then everything's all set up for that.
You would just gladly watch that, wouldn't you?
Well, no, not gladly.
Just a stupid child. You know nothing of love.
Exactly.
You'll never be able to love. Never.
Well, never is kind of a long time, but...
So, then, you might love me. You might one day be able to see how we belong to each other and give in to all the passion between us.
Never. That will never happen.
You lie! I see all the desire in you. I see that nobody loves you the way I love you. And you know that too. And you lead me on. You taunt me.
I can't do this anymore. This horrible rituals. Stop it. Stop sending me the 20-page letters.
Yates.
No. You know what? This is not your fault. This is my fault.
You just push on it.
I don't even look like that.
Donna, it's me, Georgie. You'll never believe it. I met a couple of guys at the same time. I'm dating them both. They're very spiritual and I think rich. And I want you to meet them. We're going to Art Bar and then I'll buzz you. They like tea. You'll make us tea. I love you. See you later.
I know you saw. You were there. I keep killing and you keep watching. Thank you, Donna. Keep killing, and you keep watching. Thank you. Thank you, Donna. Thank you, Donna. Thank you, Donna. Thank you, Donna.
Please, stop!
Thank you,
no!
Thank you, Donna. Thank you, Donna.
Mommy.
TV and get the phone.
Hello?
Hi, Mom.
Wait a minute. Louis, it's your daughter.
You can't send her any more money.
No, Dad, I'm not calling for money.
Coming home soon?
No.
I don't want you living in New York City. Everyone is crazy in New York City. You need a plan. You don't have a plan. I don't have anything I ever wanted in life. Not anything. And you know why?
Because you didn't have a plan.
That's right.
But you're still running that art museum, aren't you?
Yeah, of course I am.
I'm very proud of you. She runs an art museum.
Come home. You'll just go crazy there. I don't want my daughter jumping out a window when she's 30.
No, but nobody's jumping. I just missed you. I wanted to speak. I love you. Goodbye.
Volume.
I'm not here. Hello, goddess. This is Alex, and this is Ian.
We've heard so much about you.
She's exactly as you described her.
Yeah, I get it. The whole thing.
Did you make any tea?
No. I was waiting for you to get here.
Don't worry. I'll make it.
Earl Grey?
Earl Grey rules.
Nothing for me, thanks.
I'm so happy.
Great place.
Great.
Loving it.
Really?
Mm. How do you two know each other?
All our lives, best friends.
And we do everything together.
Just about.
We lived on the same block. We were in all the same classes. We played in the same soccer team.
Both to karate.
We met Georgie last night at this party.
Party? Oh, it was great. There were these mannequins there, and they were dressed like real people. They were holding drinks.
We were going to go to this meditation center,
yeah, for a week. Yeah, supposedly today.
Yeah, but we met Georgie, and it was like love at first sight.
No, it was the chemistry.
Like, ba-bang!
Ba-bang.
So we're not at the meditation center.
Yeah, but we're exploring all these new sexual centers inside us.
No.
We're teaching Georgie how to reach the spiritual center in her yoni.
Okay.
We'll go to the meditation center next week.
Ooh, Georgie wants to come.
Chakra Peace Center on Long Island.
No kidding. Georgie?
Do you want to come?
Yeah, we could bring another person.
I think you should definitely come.
Don't push her, Ian. You can't push.
I'm sorry, Alex. I did it again.
Not like that usually. He's more subtle.
Yeah, more subtle.
Georgie?
She's making the Earl Grey.
We never watch sports anymore.
No, we hate them now.
We figured it out. If somebody wins, it means that other people have to lose.
And if anybody has to lose, then there's unnecessary pain in the world.
And there shouldn't be any unnecessary pain in the world.
Everybody should win.
So we don't like sports. You like gardening.
Excuse me. Oh, Georgie.
Oh, no. Violence.
Donna, you know this guy. Loitering in the hall.
Let him go. Oh, you're bleeding.
He punched me.
Just standing outside your door for 10 minutes.
So were you.
Violence and aggression are unreliable answers to the human condition.
Who the hell is this?
Hi. Oh, my God, blood.
Tribal territorial ritual.
Fist fight.
My penis is bigger than your penis.
No, my penis is bigger than your penis.
No, my penis is bigger than your penis.
No. Shut up.
Who the hell are these people?
They're not my friends.
Yes, we are.
We want to be.
She's coming to the meditation center.
Alex, don't push. Stop pushing.
Please stop talking. It's very painful. It's unnecessarily painful. Georgie, could you bring some ice cubes and some paper towels?
I'm coming.
Georgie. Okay, now everyone just sit down, remain calm, and shut up. Adam, what were you doing hanging out in front of my door for 10 minutes?
I was just...
No, you just be quiet. Everyone is just being quiet now.
It's very quiet in the meditation center.
You'd like it.
Quiet! We are waiting for Georgie to bring ice cubes and Earl fucking Grey, so just be quiet. Good. Sit! I'm wondering where he's at. The whole world is crazy. The whole world is...
Murphy!
Georgie!
You son of a bitch! How'd you find me?
You two know each other?
Why'd you let him in, Donna? I told you to tell him I wasn't here.
Fine, I'm leaving.
No, don't go.
I'm bleeding.
You couldn't control your ape light drive.
His penis is bigger than his penis.
Na-na-na-na-na.
Who the hell are these guys? Why are they here?
They are my new boyfriends.
Good, that's good. And it won't be a terrible shock when I tell you that Donna and I are going to be married.
What?
Yes, I was hoping to wait for a more appropriate time.
Like a time when the woman might actually love you?
This is so beautiful.
I love a society steeped in tradition.
Ring, please.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
So moving.
Quiet. No, Murphy, I will not marry you. Not now, not in a million years.
Oh, you're right. Marriage is a surefire way to destroy the relationship. Marriage ends the passion.
What passion? Where?
Well, you know, what we...
This is ridiculous.
Murphy, she's awful. Look at this apartment. It's not very clean, and she's crazy.
Yeah, I know. It's so cute.
And she loves me.
She does.
Well, she likes me an awful lot.
Yeah, sure, when you're not lying, stealing, and stalking her.
I have some work to do on myself, I admit that.
Don't leave me. Please don't leave me.
I'm sorry, Georgie. This just isn't sexy.
I'd have to agree.
Yeah.
I can't help myself. I can't.
But he's so full of himself. He thinks he's a genius.
I know. I loved that.
Georgie, no.
Donna?
No, I won't speak to you until you can explain to me why anyone would do a Vita in Duluth.
I made that up.
Aha! It's a lie. You're a liar and a crook. But worst of all, you're just a stupid, struggling actor. I hate that.
There's someone who wants to put me in a music video. I'm waiting for them to call.
Oh.
Does anyone want to go out dancing?
I want to go out dancing.
Fabuloso, let's do it.
Sit! Listen to me. People are dying. Nobody is going dancing, and stop moping about love. People are dying, and we have to do something about it.
We go and ban all the guns.
She means one specific murderer.
Don't be serious about this.
What is going on here? Will somebody please tell me what is going on?
Donna keeps seeing murders on the same street. 2 murders.
3.
Now it's 3?
It's the same killer every time.
A bearded magician.
Doug Henning.
Tonight we make a plan, tomorrow we go and stop him.
What about the police?
They hang up on me.
Well, if they don't care, then why should you?
People are dying.
You don't know these people.
Sounds dangerous.
Yeah, too scary.
Okay, sweetheart.
Look, if you continue to love me, you're not included.
Well, how can I just stop?
By opening your goddamned eyes. Oh,
do you hear that?
Hear what?
That sound, that rumble, do you hear it?
Oh, yes, I hear it. It's like little bells.
Ting, ting, yep. Ting, ting, ting.
No, it's a rumble, a rumble. Listen, I've been hearing it all week.
I don't really.
Shh. It's getting louder. Listen.
I don't know for sure. My instincts tell me, yeah, and you probably are.
Does that bother you?
No, not at all.
Well, shouldn't it bother you? It bothers me.
What can I do?
You can help me stop the murders. You can listen better so you can hear the rumble. And you can tell me the truth, even if you think I'll hate you for it.
Okay.
And there's something else. A question.
Shoot.
Please answer honestly, Adam. I won't be mad. Adam?
Yeah.
Do you actually have a penis?
Yeah, I do. I just haven't figured out how to use it yet.
Well, that's fair.
Uh-huh.
I think there are a lot of people who could say the same thing.
Realize that this little you can do, most likely what awaits you is misery, pain, and death. I cannot stress that enough.
And, you know this because you, what? You see visions of some kind? You hear voices? Yeah?
I know this because I am connected to the essential.
Finish the sentence. The essential what? You don't speak like a normal person. Speak like a normal person.
Stop insulting her.
What, you don't believe in magic? Everything that happens you can explain?
Yes, I can.
Excuse me for a minute.
Hello? Could you come in here for a minute? It's okay.
Hi, I'm Joe. Georgia, get back on your Prozac. Murphy, leave Donna alone. Donna, move out of that apartment. Adam, as long as you're not selling pot anymore, I think you're on the right track, and Donna really likes you. Ian, Alex, don't bring the Frank Sinatra tapes to the meditation center. It'll annoy people. I'd stay away from the dark magician myself, kids, but since you won't, ask Dominga here to explain to you about the light of the intrepid orbit. Otherwise, you'll all die. What?
Oh, nothing. We were just admiring your shirt. It's a nice shirt.
Thanks.
Okay. I have no explanation for that.
Wow. He was really smart.
I don't want to go. I don't want to solve the murders.
Well, you're going to go. And maybe die.
What is the light of the Intrepid Orbit?
Yeah, tell us about the light of the Intrepid Orbit.
I will. But first, you must be cleansed. Maybe there is nothing but what is in your nature to do.
My nature. My nature. Street.
Can I help you, miss?
No. I must have the wrong address. I'm sorry. Have a nice day.
Don't I recognize you?
No, you don't. You've never seen me before in your life.
I'm sure I have, if only in a dream.
Right. Whatever. I'm a stranger. Nice meeting you. Oh, no.
Stop! Leave her alone, bearded man. I've come to save her.
Oh, please. He's just a struggling actor. He doesn't know what he's saying. Nobody needs any saving.
Are you not? The bearded man who's been murdering people in the street.
No, I'm not.
No, he's not. It's a wrong bearded man.
You must mean my twin brother, Jacob. He's a bad seed.
His twin brother, Jacob, he's a bad seed.
And who are you?
I am Esau. I'm a magician.
And where is your brother, Jacob?
Well, I think he's napping. You want me to wake him up?
Yes.
No.
Come on in. I'll have my sister Gertie put some tea up.
Tea would be great.
Okay. Here we go. Saving the day.
He went to wake up his brother.
Jacob?
Gertie's making the tea.
Well, good. Then everything is normal.
There is nothing to fear, Donna.
No, of course not. Not if you've been hypnotized by a fortune teller. Then, you know, fear is not an issue.
Trust me here, Donna. I know what needs to be done.
Please come back. I liked you much better as a liar. I liked you when you were incapable of heroism. It made me feel safe.
Where is Jacob?
I'm Jacob. What can I do for you?
Are you the Jacob who's been killing people by gunning them down in the street?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Yes, he is. Good. Case solved. Let's go home.
Well, what I do is I chase them, make them run away real fast, and shoot them in the back.
That's a good strategy.
Yes, it is. I always get them.
I believe that it is wrong.
No.
Wrong to kill people by shooting them in the back as they run? This is wrong.
Use the John. My sister Gertie should be out here with the tea any second. Wrong, huh? Gee.
Adam, let's get out of here now.
No, just when we're finally getting to something.
I'm Gertie, twin sister. I brought you some tea.
Why, thank you, Gertie. That sure is nice of you. Isn't that nice of her, Donna?
Hey.
Donna. I had a best friend in grade school whose name was Donna. But then she stole my boyfriend, and I killed her in the shed with a pitchfork.
I would never steal a boyfriend. That is something that I would never do.
Donna.
Where is your brother, Jacob? He's been in the bathroom a long time. We need to speak with him.
I can't believe this. This is...
We are here to charge him with the murders of innocent people. And you may not be aware of this, ma'am, but your brother is a cold-blooded killer who's been shooting people in the back as they run down the street. He must be stopped.
Well, if my brother Jacob is shooting people in the back, I'm sure he must have a good reason. I don't know. My sister Magda's knitting in the other room. Let's see what she says.
All right, that's it. Just kill us already. Stop tormenting us and just chase us down and shoot us in the back.
Donna.
No, this is stupid. How ridiculous is this? Gertie, Esau, Magda. He's the same person. He doesn't even bother to put a hat on or anything.
I think I hear Jacob flushing his toilet. I'll send him out.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, please. This is crazy. Don't you think this is... Please tell me you don't believe that they're different people. They aren't different people.
I heard you folks wanted to see some magic tricks. Well, guess what? It's all that I do. Oh, what do we have here? Bet you didn't know you had a little bunny living behind your ear, did you, miss? Huh? Nice. Silk. Huh? You like them, don't you, ma'am? Huh? And poof again. Now, this is the trick where I chop your nose clean off your face. Now, hold still. What? Jacob frightened you? Jacob? You know I can't do my tricks if you frighten them. Sorry, folks. I think my brother owes you an apology.
Jacob?
Yes, son?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm going to have to make a citizen's arrest of you.
Oh. I see.
Sit down and don't move. All right, the first thing I want to know is, how many people have you killed altogether?
27 people, not counting the woman and her dog.
28 human beings and a little dog.
No, it's a big dog, Great Dane.
My God, what do you do with all those bodies?
And I just bury them in the basement. If we're real hungry, then I cook them. And the woman, I raped and then cooked. Sometimes I get lucky. Somebody like Donna here watches me do it. That Donna, she's very pretty, don't you think? I think after I shoot her, I'll rape her, then make a stew.
Now, just wait a minute. You are not going to kill anybody, and certainly not Donna.
I'll kill you first, since you don't want to watch. Obviously, you have a liking for her.
Now, just wait a minute. You're not...
Excuse me, sir. May I speak?
Certainly, miss.
My tea is getting cold. Do you think Gertie might bring me out a new cup? I mean, before you chase me down the street, shoot me in the back, rape, and then make a stew out of me, do you think that would be all right?
Okay. Gertie, put some water on. You just hold on.
Good thinking. We get Gertie in here, we reason with her, she calls the police.
Adam, with your stupid, confused, hypnotized astral, shoot it off. Come on.
Run, Donna, run! Run, Donna, run faster!
What happened?
I shot him.
You shot him?
That's something I'll have to live with for the rest of my life.
Well, where'd you get a gun?
It's right here. See, I told you, there was nothing to worry about.
Well, is he dead?
I think so. He wasn't breathing. I checked.
Then why are we running?
I don't know. In tribute?
Wow, where did that come from?
anymore? Why aren't you shooting at us anymore?
You're not on my street anymore. Nothing for me to protect. Bye-bye.
Adam, go shoot him in the back.
I can't shoot a man in the back.
Well, I can. Walking down that street. It's my favorite street.
Yeah, it is a nice street. I agree.
Donna killed the bearded guy. Donna killed the bearded guy. Doo-da, doo-da.
You used the light of the Intrepid Orbit.
No, I used a gun.
Same thing in this case.
But you were wrong. We weren't tortured and we didn't die.
Well, maybe not just now, but you believe me. Life is long, and you will be tortured and you will die.
Tell us about our love lives. We want to know about our love lives.
As I said, you will be tortured and then you will die.
I really thought we had something there. Didn't you think we had something there? I don't know.
Dostoevsky.
The Dream of a Ridiculous Man, my favorite story. I'm a ridiculous man. Now they call me a madman. That would be a promotion if I weren't just as ridiculous as before in their eyes. You don't like the story? What is it? Why are you mad?
Just talk to me.
What should I say?
Just think of something. Mention it. And I'll respond. I promise I'll respond. Mm-hmm.